Did you know that airport runways are not numbered sequentially? Instead, they are numbered based on the compass bearing in which the runway is oriented. This way, if you are on runway 9, you would be heading east 90 degrees on a compass, and if you are on runway 27, you would be heading west 270 degrees.